Come all you good time people, while I've got money to spend. For tomorrow might be Sunday, and I won't have a dollar or a friend. 'Cause when I've got plenty of money, good people, my friends all gather around. But as soon as my pocketbook is empty, not a friend in this world can be found. The last time I seen my woman, good people, she had a wine glass in her hand. She was drinking down her troubles with a low-down sorry man. Come around this old jailhouse and see me, good people. $40 won't pay my fine. Corn liquor's drowning my body. Pretty women been troubling my mind. Well, if I had listened to my mother, good people, well, I wouldn't be here today with that shooting and drinking and gambling. At home, I cannot stay. So go dig a hole in the middle, good people. Dig it deep in the cold, cold ground. Come gather around you fine friends and watch this old scoundrel go down. I don't care about my sorrow, I don't care about my woes. Put my knees down in the sand, oh, down where that river flows. Put my hands in the water, up to my elbows in the cold. Let it wash my dirty face, let it cleanse my troubled soul. For my name is Hub Cale, and my home is wherever I lay. I was born to ride the rails till judgment day. And my face is wrinkled and weary, and as rough as a railroad tie. When that train come rumbling through this town, I lift my jug to the sky. Oh, I lift my jug to the sky, oh Lord. Well, I lift my jug to the sky. And when that number 9 come rolling by, I lift my jug to the sky. Ah! My living shoveling coal, and I paid my dues for 12 long years. Then one day they let me go, and that time it sure was rough, and the labor sure took its toll. For my lungs are as black as the feathers of a crow. So now I lay underneath trestle with my jug of homemade rye. And when that train come rumbling through this town, I lift it up to the sky. Oh, I lift my jug to the sky, oh Lord. Well, I lift my jug to the sky. When that number 9 come rolling by, I lift my jug to the sky. Oh, 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 oh. About my sorrow, I don't care about my woes. Put my knees down in the sand, oh, down where that river flows, oh, down where that river flows, oh, down where that river flows. I'm sorry to these folks over here. Yeah, I know. You can't see me. You're not missing anything. You just need to hear me. That's all right. You're not missing anything by not seeing me. That's okay. Thank you, folks. My name is William Elliott Whitmore. I'm proud to be here in Milwaukee. Thank you so much. I'm glad to be back in the Midwest. I come from Iowa. I come from Lee County, Iowa. So I'm glad to be back in the Midwest, and thank you, Milwaukee. Fucking A. Let it roll. Fucking A. All right. Here we go. All right. Thanks for gathering in here. It's important to get together like this. I think that's what's good about life and music, is getting together like this. And so thank you so much here at the historic Pabst Theater. Pabst. Oh yeah. I love it. I'm a blue ribbon drinker, man. Hell yeah. It's like a little first prize that you can give yourself, just a little blue ribbon for yourself, you know? Hell yeah. Comes in a tall boy, comes in a 12 ounce, whatever you need. 16 ounce, yeah, all that shit. And a 40 ounce, these guys are saying. Yeah, that's a hell of a night. When you're drinking 40 ounces of Pabst, that's a hell of a night, man. It's every night, this guy says. Yeah, Milwaukee, man. Yeah, no shit. All right, well, I don't get very long, and so I've been yapping away, so I'm gonna play some songs here. Thank you, folks.
Oh, smoke 'em if you got 'em. Drink your glasses to the bottom and toast me on another year. Another year of hope, another year of holding on. For you drinkers by day, who are bastards by dawn. And I hope I will see you soon. And I'll be home, come hell or high water. And I know I will see you soon. Gather round friends and neighbors who make your living by labor, and share with me this little time. This little time that we have left to have a drink and catch our breath. Well, it might just be what saves our lives. And I hope I will see you soon. And I'll be home, come hell or high water. And I know I will see you soon. If you got 'em, drink your glasses to the bottom and listen to the howling dogs. Oh, how it pleases me
such company, and I'm so glad our paths have crossed, and I hope I will see you soon, and I'll be home come hell or high water, and I know I will see you soon, oh, and I'll be home come hell or high water, and I know I will see you soon.
This song's called Johnny Law.
Well, I was driving down the road just a minding my own when Johnny Law pulled up from behind. He walked up to my window and said, roll it down and let me see what I can find. I said, no way, what's mine is mine, and I'd appreciate it if you'd leave me be. He said, I'll leave you be, all right, in a cell all night. I'll lock you up and throw away the key. He slapped them cuffs on my wrists and my hands clenched into fists, and I wished I could have punched him in the jaw and knocked out old Johnny Law. Oh, Johnny Law, Johnny Law, well, he's the littlest man I ever saw. With his badge and his gun, he'll just hassle everyone. He'll get you on the run, Johnny Law. He took me down to the state house and he hurled that book at me. And being in a cell is like being in hell for a man who longs to be free. I sat there and I wondered just what gave this man the right to leave me to rot here on this rickety cot, just staring at the ceiling all night. And I couldn't help but think of the words of my dear departed pa. He said, do the best you can to be a good man, but don't you never trust Johnny Law. Oh, Johnny Law, Johnny Law, well, he's the littlest man I ever saw. With his badge and his gun, he'll just hassle everyone. He'll get you on the run, Johnny Law. Well, without any proof, they couldn't keep me there, so they let me out in the morning. That cop said, son, I don't know what you've done, just consider this a little warning. I said, it must take a lot of nerve to protect and to serve, but I wonder what it would be like if you didn't have that badge or that gun or that uniform to hide behind. And although I feel that this whole deal I got was pretty damn wrong, my conscience is clean, cause I'm a human being, and you're just Johnny Law. Oh, Johnny Law, Johnny Law, well, you're the littlest man I ever saw. With your badge and your gun, you just hassle everyone. He'll get you on the run, Johnny Law. With his badge and his gun, he'll just hassle everyone. You'll never get me on the run, Johnny Law. Ooh, 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 ooh.
That's what I'm talking about, human contact. Yes, thank you guys. All right. I left my beer somewhere. I didn't bring my beer on stage, that's all right. Yeah, you got one for me? No, that's okay, you keep it. No, that's all right, thank you, sir. You drink it. Thank you, that's nice of you, though. Thank you. That's it, fucking, that's cool, man. Milwaukee, hell yeah. No, I'll get one. Thank you. All right, this song's called Hard Times. Hey, I got CDs and shit out there for sale. I gotta mention that. Get that shit. Oh, man, that's hot. I don't know, but anyway, I like it, and maybe you'll like it. Thank you, guys. This song's called Hard Times. When you go through difficult times in your life, just let it toughen you up, you know? That's the key here. My grandma's grandpa came over across the sea in the boiler room of a steamship on his way from Germany. He was running from the Kaiser, who was putting the hammer down, and the cries of the dying men were such an awful sound. Oh, they were such an awful sound. Oh, hard times, hard times, hard times made us. And my father was a railroad man, a mechanic, and a son of the soil. His back was busted and his hands were cut and sore. Oh, his hands were cut and sore. But he swore that hard times, hard times made us. Oh, and I would not trade them all for anything. Oh, Uncle Sam, well, he ain't no kin to me. And crisis of authority. Oh, it's a crisis of authority. Oh, hard times, hard times, hard times made us. You know that hard times, hard times, hard times made us. Oh, and I would not trade them all for anything. Mill fucking Walkie, man. Hell yeah. Look at this shit. Hell yeah. That's how it's pronounced, right? Mill fucking Walkie. Hey, that's good. What is that? Beer. Who gives a shit? I don't give a shit.
My favorite beer is the one that's right in front of me. That's my favorite kind, is the one that's in my glass, in my hand. Okay. These are all songs I wrote. They're very special to my heart, but I'm going to do a cover song right now for you to enjoy. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's just darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Sunshine when she's gone, in this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, and I know I'm gonna leave young thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's just darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. In this house, it just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, anytime she goes away. Time she goes away, anytime she goes away. Thank you. I got a new record coming out in July. I'm gonna try this new song off this new record here.
Push it on down to Louisiana, but here I am.
working in the field. If the heat don't get you, then the sunburn will. I don't need it at all. Oh, not at all. I don't need it at all. Thank you, folks. I'm going to play one more. I want to thank Chris Cornell for letting me come on tour with him. Thanks for this beer, too. It tastes really good. The taste of it is what I like the most. The taste of it. When it gets in your mouth and it tastes good. All right. Fucking A, man. Saturday night fucker fight. No, don't fight. Only one of those things is good. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna play one more. It's called The Old Devils. I got records out there for sale. Thank you to Chris Cornell. You're gonna fucking love his show. He's gonna kick ass. He's gonna kick your ass. And I love you guys. Thank you so much.
Death and despair. From what little I hear of the outside world, well, it's not too different out there. And they tell me there's a war without no end. The old devils are at it again. And they've died by the millions, children, women, and men. The old devils are at it again. When I say devils, you know who I mean. These animals in the dark, malicious politicians with nefarious schemes, charlatans and crooked cops. Well, a moonshine still gets you 5 to 10. The old devils are at it again. Stripes on your back and a ball and chain. The old devils are at it again. Bars, wondering what got them here. One saw mud, but the other saw stars, praying that the end is near. Well, the billboard outside says, confess your sin. The old devils are at it again. Well, I guess I will confess that I've been suffering. The old devils are at it again. I said the old devils are. Was back then the old. where the old devils are at it again. Oh,
my name is William Elliott Whitmore. Thank you. Chris Cornell is next. Thank you.